We are live right now at the Chili Cook-Off, and you're watching us on YouTube. It's the iHeart Monsters YouTube channel.
Yeah, I know you look at me, Carlos, from the Monsters, and you think badass biker man. Well, guess what? I'm not. I just look like one. And I'm here at Sanford Harley-Davidson, as well as the other Monsters, for the amazing Crime Line Chili Cook-Off 2018. And I'm ready to get us started. Let's go.
This is the 10th annual Crime Line Chili Cook-Off, and thanks again to Sanford Harley-Davidson.
Told me
yet.
Everybody...
Yorkshire Terrier.
It's chinchilla. You would eat that.
I know it's supposed to be balls. It's not squid. It's not squid.
Venison.
Okay.
Ooh, hi there.
Good guess.
What? Okay.
Best seal going.
Oh, it's not gator. What do you think it is?
Cat.
Best answer, yes, yes.
But what's a mystery meat?
Oh, man. Venison.
It's the very last.
What
one.
I think it is?
It's a mystery. You take a bite. First off, do you like it?
Yeah, it's good.
You like it, okay. What meat do you think is it?
Like a sausage? Maybe a pork.
He's dancing all around it. He didn't say it, but he's been the closest anyone's been today, right there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's good, man.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Woo! Chili's done! We out of here.
So, Russ, you and this mystery chili. I hear it's pretty good. We'll see what the judges think, but I do want to thank you. You brought out tons of chili, and people like you are very unique supporters to this organization, and we thank you for everything you've done for us.
Judges table, here we go. Follow me. We're gonna do this together, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen. I think it goes over here. I don't know where it goes, actually. I'm just, hold on. Oh, here we go, yeah, I think it's over here.
Oh, look at Russ. Russ, special delivery right here for the judges.
Yeah. Is this where I go?
Russ is hand delivering his job.
Oh, Lord. Oh.
It's unusual. It's unusual category.
Okay.
And best of category.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, but you got a problem. You got a problem.
What?
Next month, payoff.
Here. Oh, you got the money. Money always works. All right. We're good.
Give a round of applause for everyone who made chili and came out today. You know, Making 6 to 10 gallons of chili is not cheap. Plus, they paid to be here, so we thank them very much. And thanks for everyone who paid money to come in today. We appreciate you. Also, thanks to the Crime Line board, our board of directors. They work this event as well. So thanks for all you do to keep Crime Line up and running each and every year. All the volunteers working today and all the staff. Thank you so much. All right, you ready to find out who won this thing today? You guys tried the unique chilies. You weren't scared of unique chili, right? We had a clear-cut winner in the unique chili category. Here's the deal. When we vote, we just see numbers. We don't know what the numbers correspond to. Only Barb knows. We give her our winners, and then she writes down the names. So I am looking at the unique chili winner of Russ Rollins and the Monster Mystery Chili. The Monster's Mystery Chili is the winner for Unique. Wait, yeah, and Russ, we would like it up.
We want to do it. They told us we couldn't do it.
Russ?
Yes. They told us.
What was the mystery meat?
Chicken.
Don't do it. I cannot tell you until Monday morning on the Monster's Morning on Real Radio 104.1. Sorry.
Tune in, Real Radio 104.1.
Get a picture real quick.
Congratulations.
Hey, let me in.
Hey, that was great.
Hey, this one I actually made. This is not like the other.
This is the one he actually made, he just said.
Ah, we won!
He didn't subcontract out. All right, sir. Give it up. For winner.
I only cut three things. I went to bed one night. I woke up the next morning. My wife had cooked all night long. I didn't do anything.